Hey guys, today we're taking a look at how to get started with Audacity to record music. So Audacity is a free program you can download and install on Windows or Mac that lets you record or edit music. To begin with, we're going to go over how to get it installed on your system, then we'll take a look at the basic features and how you can use it to start making music. To install Audacity, you'll want to start by opening a web browser and going to their website. Here you can get the download for the installer. I've gone ahead and posted the link in the video description. Once the download is finished, you can go to your downloads folder and install the program. Just follow the steps on screen and it will guide you through the installation process. Now that Audacity is installed, we can run the program and go through some of its features. First thing we want to do after Audacity is installed is make sure our audio interface is configured properly. This configuration will change slightly depending on if you're recording in mono or stereo, so there's a setting you can adjust here to choose between the two. When you first set up Audacity, it will be set to mono by default, which uses the first input on your audio interface. If you choose to use stereo, it will use your first input as the left channel and the second input as the right. Once this is set up and your microphone is connected, you can start to record the track by hitting the red record button at the top. Then when you're done, you can trim and edit your track. To trim the track, highlight the part of the track you want to get rid of and press the delete key on your keyboard. This will delete this section of track and slide everything after it towards the beginning. If you want to delete a section without sliding the rest of the track, you can select an area to delete, click generate at the top menu, and silence. Finally, you can go to the time shift tool to slide the track around. When you're finished, you'll want to save and export your project. To export, go to File, Export Audio, and type in the file name. You may also want to change the file type that you're exporting. When you first install Audacity, not all the file types are available for export, but we'll go over how to fix this in future videos. Alright, so that wraps up this video on how to get started with Audacity. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel.